Take a look at what's happened in France. Take a look at Nice and Paris. I have a friend. He's a very, very substantial guy. He loves the City of Lights. He loves Paris. For years, every year during the summer, he would go to Paris. It was automatic with his wife and his family. I hadn't seen him in a while. And I said, Jim, let me ask you a question. How's Paris doing? Paris? I don't go there anymore. Paris is no longer Paris. That was 4 years, 4 or 5 years. Has it gone there? He wouldn't miss it for anything. Now he doesn't even think in terms of going there. Take a look at what's happening to our world, folks. And we have to be smart. We have to be smart. We can't let it happen to us.
Team Olympique.